there. This was the moment at the finish line as the last Ironman racer wrapped up their race. The race came to an end around midnight. Now the first finisher who crossed around noon yesterday actually joined the final finisher at the finish line. It's an Ironman tradition. Jeremy, I just got chills. I love that. The person who finished first was there to support that last athlete coming across the finish line.
Yeah. And, you know, it was kind of crazy when they talked to the guy who finished first, and he's like, yeah, you know, like, this is hot. I finished before noon. Some people are going to be in that excessive heat all day. And then I thought, wow, those people who are finishing later in the day had to battle more heat mm-hmm. for a longer period of time. And so you think about that, and that's just, oh, wow, way to stick to it. I would have personally been like, I'm out.
Yes. I'm done. I didn't even consider competing, let alone do it in those conditions. So. Congratulations to all those competed. We enjoy having all of those athletes here in the area. It was so much fun to cheer people on and see them, and we apologize for the heat wave, but you know, it's not our fault.
And so now I just have to figure out how much longer Lost and Found is open, because I got to head over and collect some belongings. So hopefully it's still there.
Okay, good job, Jeremy.